Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Unbelief is the insidious disease that is now rampant amongst people. It sets fire to the tiny shoots of faith and reduces life to cinders and ashes. You have no criterion to judge, yet you pretend to judge. Doubt, anger, poison, illness, all these must be destroyed before they grow. Repeat Rama's name, whether you have faith or not. That will itself induce faith and create the evidence on which faith can be built. In addition, if you aspire to be a devotee, you must eschew attachment and aversion. You should not be proud if you sing well or decorate your worship room tastefully. There must be a steady improvement in your habits and attitudes, otherwise, spiritual discipline is a vain pastime. Your homes must be immersed in the highest peace, shanti, undisturbed by any streak of hatred, malice, pride, or envy. No worship or penance can equal the efficacy of obedience, obedience to the command given for your liberation. Divine Discourse, February 8, 1963. Bubba.